is the energy vibration reading for the Cancer Sun, Moon, and Rising sign. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful positive energy vibration. This week is the first week of February, and the week begins from the 4th until the 10th. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful positive energy vibration for you Cancers. I want to ask you Cancers, please, you Cancers, to basically leave a message, okay? Leave a message and let us know what is going on with you Cancers, okay? Because this is going to be good, because there are so many major arcana. There are four major arcana, whatever is transpiring and that sort of a thing. There are four major arcana that is going on. And the energy with the major arcana, especially when it comes up, the major arcana has to do with higher intuition, emotional, and wise woman. That is the energy of the Pisces. So there's a lot of conflicts in this week. Some of you Cancers are having conflicts with a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person, okay? Seven of Pentacles is here. You could be in business. Page of Cups is also here. So please like, share these videos. And the week is really a water week, so it's good for you Cancers. I'm seeing that you guys have to find some balance and you're moving forward. The energy of the Queen of Pentacles is here, and this is going to be good. Whatever the transition is and whatever is happening, the Page of Cups is here on Monday. So new love, it could be a situation with your kids on Monday. Tuesday, the energy of the Tower, that is the fire energy. The crowning of the week is that most of you Cancers have to deal with a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn woman, 45 years old and older. Now, this lady could be very psychic, okay, or your psychic is going to be very strong in this week. Seven of Pentacles comes up, which is your business on Friday. There is some conflicts with your business on Friday. There is a situation with your kids in this week also. Weekend, you have Earth and here, which is good. In the weekend, you're going to decide to find balance with a situation, and you are on a new journey. Okay, you're going to be thinking about going on a new journey. So let's see what is happening. There is really a situation that is going on with your kids, you Cancers, okay? So the Page of Pentacles is that you know that there is something going on with your kids. Something is going on with your kids. You're trying to figure out what is going on with your kids, okay? The energy of the Tower is here. And with the energy of the Tower, there's going to be some regrets, and it has to do with your kids. For some of you, it's going to have to do with your kids. Okay, six Tower is coming, and there is going to be offers, but yet still, the energy of the Tower is here. Now, the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorns are here. Let me see what is happening, because it's affecting. You're going to be communicating with this person, because whatever is transpiring with your kid, you're gonna be communicating with this person and celebrating with this person, okay? There's a lot that is going on, ladies and gentlemen. That's why I always ask you guys to ask for a personal month readings. When you have a personal month readings, you'll know how the Tower energy is going to affect, because the Queen of Pentacles is here, which is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn. They're going to be celebrating. Okay, it's not that you're going to be celebrating, they're going to be celebrating. Now, the High Priestess is here, which is a Pisces energy, and this can be the energy of the intuition. You're thinking about you need some rest, okay? It's like your spirit guides are saying you need some rest. Psychically, you need some rest. There's too much that is going on. You really need some rest, because there is the Seven of Wands, where there's conflicts. You're trying to stand your ground. Some of you could be trying to stand your ground with this Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, but they're going to be winning whatever is going on. If you have a situation with them, they're going to be winning whatever is going on, okay? Seven of Pentacles, so seven, number seven is going to be, you're on the right part, okay? Whatever is going on, you're on the right part. Seven of Pentacles is here, the devil. There could be people who are working against you, so be aware of this. It could be people working against your business, people working against your project, so be aware of that. Okay, so if you Cancers are, you know, psychic and that sort of a thing, you could be blocked in this week. Okay, so for the people who are psychic and you could be blocked, they could be blocking your work also on YouTube. So be aware of that. Temperance is here, so we're going to be looking at Temperance. Some of you need to find balance to deal with a conflict that is going on, definitely. This is Eight of Wands. Some news is going to be coming in. You have to find balance because fast news is going to be coming in. A lot of conflicts, fast news is going to be coming in. The energies of the Fool is here, which you're going to be leaving this situation behind, and you're going to be successful, okay? So you're going on a new journey, but you're going to be turning your back on a situation that is transpiring, heartbreaks with a conflict that is going on, okay? Some of you Cancers are definitely going to be having heartbreaks with a conflict that is going on. But a new start, some of you are going to be having a new start and you're going to be happy with this new start that is coming in. You're definitely going to be happy. Whatever the conflict is, this Queen of Pentacles is going to be victorious. There is just victory. The energy of the Tower. Let's see what's happening to your kids, because obviously you guys are worried about your kids. There's a situation that is going on with your kids and you guys are worried. So let's see what is happening. You're going to be victorious with a situation with your kids. So if you guys were dealing with situation with children, you're going to be very victorious. Okay, you're going to be communicating clearly, and you're going to be victorious with a situation with your kids. So this is going to be good. The energy of the Tower is here, and what is transpiring is that we're seeing the Seven of Cups. So something is leaving, but it's going to be replaced, and success is going to be coming in. So that is good. Okay, that is wonderful. So let's see the energy of the Queen of Pentacles. She is celebrating with you a situation. So whatever is happening, this Queen of Pentacles is definitely celebrating a situation with you. There is going to be some loss. There's going to be some loss, okay? So I told you that the Queen, the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn is the one that is going to be celebrating this loss and ending. She's going to just walk. She's going to celebrate and then just move away. High Princess is here. You need to have some rest. Some of you could be blocked. Yeah, and you're going to be seeing the truth because your intuition is going to be showing you the truth, okay, about a situation. Your intuition is going to be seeing the truth about a situation. The energy of the Devil and your project, let's see what is going on, because obviously there is, you're going to be receiving help with your project, okay? So if you have a business, help is going to be coming in, charitable awards, or people are going to be coming in to help you with your business. Temperance and a lot of information. Or sales could be coming in if you have a business in the weekend. Some of you are dealing with the Queen of Cups. So ladies, if you have a business, your business could be in not going well, okay? You're missing your stability. You need to find balance because there's so much that is going on around you. Ladies 45 years and older, in the weekend it's going to be, or it could affect you guys in the week, that you're not going to be successful in a situation. The Tower is going to come down and you are not going to be successful in a situation. Ladies 45 years and older, okay? There is also some quarrels that is here, the Seven of Wands, and you're trying to go through those quarrels, but some heartbreak is going to be coming in. Okay, some of you are going to be going on a new journey and it's going to be a very successful journey, and your angels and guides are going to be here to support you on your new journey, okay? So some of you could have been going through some hardship, but success is going to be coming in for you. Some of you are going to decide to go on a new journey. That is going to be good for you guys, because the heartbreak, listen to your intuition. High Princess is here twice. And the energy of sameness, 77 is also here. Whoever decide to go on a new journey, or whoever is going to travel, it's going to be a very, very positive It's going to be very positive. You're going to be feeling good. You're going to be feeling successful. This week, the latest 45 years and older, you're going to be heartbroken with a situation. So listen to yourself. If you're dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion woman, she is going to be overcoming a situation. You're going to be losing. So be aware of that. But latest 45 years and older is not really a positive week in certain aspect. You have to find balance with a conflict that is going on. I have two cards here from the Angels of Abundance, and let's see what is happening. This is the first card. This is the second card. Okay, with the first card, block out distraction. So some of you are having a lot of distraction. This is the energy of abundance, money, your life purpose, and other priorities need your undivided attention. So it's time for you to take charge of your schedule and working environment by turning off, detoxing yourself, electronic, avoiding anyone or anything that is distracting you for what's important. You already know what these distractions are, and you have the power and responsibility to block them out. Okay, so this is good. Now, as we go further, we have the energy of the power of prayers for the second card. So give this situation to God for upliftment and healing, and be open to miracles. Heaven, unlimited resources, love, and answers are waiting your prayers. Be sure to act on the divine guidance God gives to you in response to your prayers. Okay, so these energy are so powerful, so positive. You know, not worry. It's just a week, but it's going to be working out for you guys. Namaste.